So okay guys, in this video I want to share my reviews on this anime named as Mermaidly Boy. And basically I know after reading its title you guys must be thinking that what is this guy saying and what he actually want to say. Then there are few things that I want to clear, that basically this anime got, it is a plot that I have never seen or maybe never heard, or maybe I can't even imagine it. It's so interesting that after watching just first episode I went ahead and watched like 50 episodes or so in a single day. My head was aching a lot, but yeah, it's fine I guess. And basically within 2 days I completed all its episodes. And basically I guess it's one of those romance anime that are like mainstream because they got like over 76 episodes, and it's not like other animes that they are like 5 to 10 minute episode. It's a proper anime, 24 minute episode, and so it's a very long one, no doubt. And basically if you are wondering what this anime really got me, what was its plot and what was the interesting facts about this anime, then basically let me tell you this first episode, only first, don't worry, I'm not going to be spoil you anything. And basically in first anime what happened is, we have seen there is a girl who got a really lovely parents, husband and wife, they are very sweet and very loving to be. And basically what happened is, on the dining table they said that we are just divorcing each other. I know it's kind of uncommon, if they're that lovely, why they are divorcing at the first place? But then they said, when they went to that, hotel in the Hawaii, there they met another couple, and basically what happened is, his dad fall into his, that girl, that couple, lady one, and his mother fall into love with that guy. So what they are doing is actually, they both are divorcing, and marrying each other respectively. It's kind of creative situation if you ask me. I have never even thought of it. They both are lovey-dovey, both couples. And basically what happened is, the other couple got a child name known as Yu, boy. And basically what happened is, our girl fall into love with him. I know it's a unseen romantic story. I haven't really heard of it. It's so hilarious. At first when I was seeing it, I was like, maybe I should watch it second, third or something. And to be honest, after I was about to make this video after watching it 50th episode, but then I realized I must complete it, then I will make this video. And what interesting facts that I have found out is that in this anime you can see reverse harem situation as well as harem situation, both the situations are present. Not to mention you can see love triangles and every kind of situation that you expect from a romance story, lesbian or something like that. Everything is available in this anime, and there are like more than 5 to 7 couples in this anime that you are going to find out. Main characters are only those parents, child, you and that girl, but there are like 7 couples, and maybe all these entities are like main characters. I must say, if you are wanting to watch any delightful or maybe an interesting romance anime, it's an old one, no doubt, the graphics are kind of old, but yeah, if you are wanting to watch any anime like this, this is for you guys. Just go and give it a shot. I definitely know that you are going to really enjoy this anime. I do, and I personally think you are going to love it. It's not a must watch. I am not saying that it's a must watch. Just try 2-3 episodes. If you loved it, go and take a shot, else you know what to do, right? Just drop it. So yeah guys, that's for this video. I know this video may be a little bit long, but thanks if you have enjoyed it till now. If you do, please like this video and subscribe my channel. And there is one more thing, that we have another channel, it's for gaming channel, please subscribe that one too. So yeah, thank you.